I was sorted into Hufflepuff.
You're a hero. I think you're nothing. Don't get troublemaker. You and Mrs. Knox will be watching you.
Good evening, Mr. Ernst. Hope you're excited for the Bulgy this year. It's great to see you, Sasha. How were your summer holidays? Difficult, honest. The Daily Prophet reported what happened with the cursed world last year. So my mom knows everything. She hopes I will find out what happened to my brother. But she's afraid I will end up missing too. We don't let it happen, Sasha. Thanks. I'm just glad to be back at Hogwarts with all of you, so we can try to find the next card.
Huh?
Have you thought about the book and broken wand you found? Are you joking? I haven't let go of them since I left. I just wish I could figure out what they were. I did a lot of research the past couple of months and have some theories. We can discuss them after Dumbledore's speech. Is Dumbledore going to punish us for investigating the box? I don't think so. He asked me to stay away from them, but he wasn't upset. That's a relief. It looks like he's about to speak. Hope that I take all this.
Aha!
Welcome back to Hogwarts. I'm pleased to have all of you, new and returning students, here for another year of magical learning and self-discovery. Of course, I would be remiss if I did not mention the rampant in the room. As many of you know, last year Hogwarts was affected with cursed ice, caused by one of the long rumored cursed worlds. The curse was released by someone attempting to enter a vault, so I'm ordering everyone in this room to stay away from the rest. It said that temperating with each vault unleashes a unique curse, and I will not have my students and faculty endangered again. It is true that the stones who opened the cursed world broke the curse and saved the school. It's also true that they put all of us at risk. By doing so, students are absolutely forbidden from seeking the remaining worlds. The penalty for anyone caught doing so will be severe, especially though for repeat offenders. This is the staff's responsibility to take care of the situation and ensure the Hogwarts is safe for everyone. So once more, do not attempt to locate and enter the cursed vaults. I hope the temporary damaging your eardrums has saved you from more permanent harm. Now please enjoy your feast. I've had the opportunity to sample this year's pumpkin tart, and it's particularly tasty. So much for Dumbledore not being upset. Do you think he know that I was there? Are we going to get attention? What should we do? Find the next cursed vault, so I can find my brother. And with this, it's reckless and irrational. But I was actually hoping you'd see it. Let's just focus on our classes until we figure out what to do next. Mm-hmm.